Now you know. That's your future. Unless you decide on another course.
We cannot alter our course. The child still poses a grave threat.
But what if you assure she could remain concealed from the human world? Could we leave in peace?
Of course, but that cannot be known. Actually, it can.
Searching for witnesses of my own, among the Tucuna tribes of Brazil.
We have enough witnesses.
Let him speak, brother.
I am half human, half vampire. Like the child. The vampire seduced my mother, who died giving birth to me. My aunt Quilin raised me as her own. I made her immortal.
How old are you?
150 years.
At what age did you reach maturity?
I became full grown 7 years after my birth. I have not changed since then.
And your diet?
Blood? Human food? I can survive on either.
These children are much like us.
Regardless, the Cullens have been consorting with werewolves, our natural enemies.
Dear ones, there is no danger here. We will not fight today.
Now is the time to attack.
Not today.
You're all fools! The Varturi might be gone, but they will never forgive what happened here.